Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Indecision by Veldrax. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. But without further ado, let's read the description. This is a map about using funnels with restless cubes, trying to find the way forwards. Meaning difficulty, patched a weird game glitch, and fixed a big exploit. Without further ado, let's jump into the map, shall we? I don't know if I've ever played Veldrax maps, so this may be one of the first. Maybe not. I don't know. Honestly, I play so many maps and do so many things. I sometimes struggle to know what day is. It's that bad. Alrighty then. So, medium difficulty map. Let's get started, shall we? Reverse this funnel. That turns the funnel off. Okay. Right over here. So if we stop that, we can get to the exit. So we're going to need to send a cube. We need to have a cube here when we exit, and then use a reverse funnel to drag it across there. Alright guys, sorry about that. So, so we're going to need a cube there that's going to pull it towards the exit. It's going to serve the light bridge, so that is where we need for the exit. Before the exit, though, comes all of this shenanigans. Where's square? Ooh. Okay. So we need dot and X. Of course, dot and X are controlled by this. So, are you for real? The tone on that is crazy! I'm missing the trick there. What else can I do, though? It passes into there. Thank you. Because I can change the portal and then go through. Sorry, guys. See, I could change it, but then I would still be stuck. Oh, come on, trolley. Trolley McTroll Cube. There's no surfaces, right? So, hold on. Nah, there's gotta be another way to do this. It's too much. Oh, hold on. What if, though, I did? Alright, that could be something right there. So, set this up again. Wait. Oh, come on. All right, cool. Maybe. Hold on. That's what I think, yeah. Thank you. I'm missing the trick here. Put this back. So we have that. He was doing weird things, man. So press that and we press that. Maybe we need to pull that down. Reload that save. I think that's got to be something to do it. You got to pull that laser cube down. So I want to shoot black first. That would have been it. If I'd have shot black. I think. Shoot black like now. But then I need to shoot that again before I head over to there. Thing is, though, even if we do that, even if we were able to do that, there you go. That's what we need to do. Okay. Bring the cube down, then put it on there. Okay. I think I got this. Let's start this again. How do I get out of here? I need to press the button and get out first. Before the fizzler comes back on. I will get there in a minute. Portal shop up. There we go. Hallelujah. All right. Two cubes at last. So. And then we'll get back. So, we go to here. Alright, I wonder if I can do something like this. It's not really going to make a difference, though, is it, for here? Alright, so let's rewind to this. This seems a little bit out there, to say the least, but that's completely the wrong direction anyway. How can I clear that once I've... Can't see this once I go to the other side, right? I mean, I could set up a floating cube glitch, but that doesn't sit well with me. So, I mean, I could do that to send it a little way. Let me try something here. Let me do... just death. What more can I do? Gotta be using that standard cube though, because there'd be no point to having the other cube, would there? Can't really go anything like that because the moment you do anything like this, like to try and get back over there, you're just going to dislodge the cube, so that's pointless. Then it would make this whole weighted cube pointless if that was the case, so it's got to be. Thank you. How can I push this away? So the only way I could think to do it would be something like this, for instance. So we get over there. And if... This isn't placement help, so I mean, it's not really... Oh, that just falls through the freaking thing, man. So now I have that, right? I don't know, it just seems... Because we're going to be like over here. Shooting it like this angle. So we're going to kind of want it like this maybe. Keys, more things and thumbs. Doesn't help me. That doesn't help me at all. Doesn't help me at all. Oh. Thank you. All right. So sure that does that. I just feel that now that I'm here, sure, we can do that. Out of ideas. I kind of know what I need to do, but so I need this set up first. Then I need to be able to switch it round. How can I manipulate the cubes from here? Thank you. I don't know how I can... I don't know how I could use the funnel. I would... There has to be a way. It has to go in the funnel at the top. It's in the funnel at the top, pointing down, like I was trying to do before. Then that means the funnel will go backwards and forwards, backwards and forwards, backwards and forwards. And then it'll oscillate these two, much like it did the gates over there, right? That surely has to be the solution. Dunno. Something along those lines. So now what I need to see is there a way so the only way I can see to hold on, maybe there is a better way to set this up. I just need to think about this some more. So, it needs to come out of there. If I put like do this loop round second two times. So, first of all, it needs to come out of there a second time. So it needs to enter That just went straight through anyway. Straight past again. Jeez, come on. Did you not just see me do this a minute ago, game? Honestly. A little bit to this. Also going a little bit to the side. Yeah, it's like that. There you go. I'm a bit happier about that. I'm a bit happier about solving it like that. I'm going to take that because I don't know any other way to do it other than putting the cube in there at an angle and firing it off there. So, yeah. Let me know, Veldrax, if I solved it in a correct manner or not. A little bit finicky on the angles and things that you need. Timing's a bit tight as well, but... Other than that, cool stuff. I enjoyed the map. Guys, as always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any match you'd like to play, please leave them in the comments or head over to the Discord. A link to that is in the description where you'll find my map suggestions channel. But until next time, I've been Nock, you've been awesome. Happy gaming.